Some things that I can say that can help is, depending upon the lift, like I said before, deadlifts done heavy will generally take about 2 weeks to recover from, if it's an efficient lifter. Okay, that's heavy singles. Reps are gonna change it because the percents fall a little bit. The strain falls a little bit. While you think you're doing more work, you know, doing a set of 10 on the deadlift, it's actually easier to recover from than doing a really heavy single on the deadlift. Okay, so the serious, the pulling type things are gonna take longer to recover from. Squat type movements will take, you know, about 7 days. Dynamic training should happen if it's really dynamic training. We did it once a week, but I think with athletes, and if you're varying the way that the dynamic method's being utilized, in other words, we just used box squats for that, but if you're doing the dynamic method and you're using med balls or sandbag throws or barbell throws or plyos, depth jumps, whatever it is, dynamic training can probably be done on the low end, you know, low impact, maybe every day, every other day. You know, when it's becoming weighted dynamic work, weight vest, depth jumps, barbell squats, jumping on foam, some of the other higher type impact plyos, then it's going to be a longer restoration and recovery time. You can kind of always feel that out yourself based upon how you feel. It's a little trickier with you guys because your conditioning is very high. All right, so you need to look at other variables, you know, such as things like muscle soreness, mental awareness, maybe even grip strength, to be able to determine how you're recovering. There is something you can buy called an Omega Wave for like $50,000, which will tell you the same question or the same answer if I asked, how do you feel today? You know, it will tell you that. But to do max effort work every day, it's going to be, it really should not be done. All right, it's going to hinder progress, and most of the people aren't going to be in shape to do that.